Hi, it's Mitch from PickDawgz.com here with your free pick in the Nuggets versus Spurs NBA matchup on Friday, October 22nd, 2021. Here on YouTube, I do free pick videos in all the games every day, so be sure to subscribe to our channel, get my take on all the day's action. If you're betting today, be sure to grab today's sportsbook bonus offer. Today's offer, up to $2,000 risk-free bet. Just click on the link in the description of this video to find out all about this amazing offer. But let's get to this one between the Nuggets and the Spurs, and both these teams winners on Wednesday to start their seasons. Of both these teams 1-0 coming into this game. Both of them got it done a little differently. The Nuggets got it done on the road against the Suns, who were the Western Conference champs last year, went to the finals losing to the Bucks. Meanwhile, for the Spurs, they beat up on the Magic, who really don't have a lot to work with. But the thing about the Spurs is just about everybody that was in uniform played in that game. Almost everybody got minutes, and really, outside of four players, everybody got quality, double-digit minutes, you know, 25 minutes, and really only two guys with minutes in the teens. So just, you know, that's Pop kind of just using everything that he's got to work with, and I think that's what he's going to need to do this season. All the starters were in double digits for that game. White had 16, Johnson 15, Murray 15, and it goes on and on. When we look at the Nuggets, well, they did get the big win over the Suns, beating the Suns by 12 in Phoenix, and it was the Joker leading the way, 27 points for him. Boy, this guy just seems to doesn't miss a beat. He was 1 of 6 though from beyond the 3-point line, and he's will need to improve on those numbers if he's going to take those kind of shots. Barton had 20 to contribute, and of course the Nuggets big time goals this season as well. Green had 13 points, and Gordon had 12 points. You know, I think the Nuggets are the much better team here, but the Spurs, I think, find a way to cover, keep it close. I'm going to take the Spurs, and that's going to be my free pick. Of course, if you're wondering which games I like the best, the ones I'm most confident in, or if you're looking for best bets from some of the top handicappers in the world today, head on over to PickDawgz.com, click on the Premium Picks tab, and if you like our YouTube, check out our Premium YouTube. Just click on the link in the description of this video to find out all about it.